Hey, and welcome back to God Eater 2! Where last time we did a few missions, we fought against a Scion. A Scion that was impervious to melee attacks, so I had to shoot it to death. But now that that's over, also, it was really easy. They made it sound like it was really going to be hard, but it was easy. So, there's that. Now that's over, I'm going to go do a mission. Except mission's here. Thank you, Hibari. I would have never known. Wait, can I have some on my thing now? I can! Holy crap, I'm totally doing that. You will forever be my favorite party member.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting.
We're going back.
Prioritize shattering.
Why am I alone?
The only way to weaken the creature.
Actually,
I
say why am I alone, but...
Is
that CL all the way down there? Ah! These are Vajratails, if I'm not mistaken. Pesky little bastards. Won't last long. Ow,
it's a
pain.
Tactic to halt our progress. Allow me to handle this. Shield has encountered a secondary target. You are weapons free.
Secondary target? Okay, we only have just one Scion to deal with. Or the one mid-sized or these guys. These guys right here.
Enemy on the ground. End this fight.
Oh, I will. And I'm all alone. This is the best time to die. Ow. Ow, pain. And defeated. This won't be hard. Ah! I say that.
God Eater down. Please assist.
Yeah! Let's go after the mid-sized. That's where Kagurumi and Soma are, I think. Quit making Vajratails! That's a falling Congo. That shouldn't be too hard. Also, there's Vajratail. You bastards! Placing Vajratail spawners, like I won't notice! Also, now there's a second Vajratail in here, and I'm not okay with it. I thought I was in trouble there. Will be if I'm not careful.
Kigaru, you're in danger! Disengage!
Oh, he is fine. Vajratail defeated.
Origami activated. Enemy on the ground.
Well played.
5 minutes.
You got this. We're good to go. Can't choose another blood art. In the vase! So far, so good. Gotcha! Take some more.
The origami is breaking
and dying. I'm okay. I'm doing it.
Origami activated.
Oh, no, no.
Confirmed. The origami is down.
Hope you don't mind if I do that.
The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage. Shield, I order you to fall back and heal now.
I think I finally learned how Zero Stance works.
Scratch one origami. Kigaru, you're in danger. Disengage from combat.
Oh, in the face. Return to me. Oh my god, so many Vogitails. It's terrifying. Ow. Come on. Ow. Pain. I will not waste this level 3 burst. We're killing it.
Time is ticking down.
Return. Ow.
Looks like it's after some food.
Come on. Yeah. Level 3 burst. Ow. Oh, shit. Oh shit!
Blood Alpha, I order
shit,
you
dude.
To fall back and heal now.
I'm just got you.
The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage.
Assuming that you're my primary target, considering pain, that hurt really bad. That also hurt. Look at you on the ropes. Also, I now have a headache, and... SON OF A-
Well done.
You weren't my primary target! Do I have to kill all the Vogitails too? Okay.
Not bad.
SON OF A BITCH! You guys deal with this, have fun! It's all the way on the just like clear on the other side of the map. I'm just not happy. All around, just not a good day. Not a good day. What am I dealing with? It's just a normal everyday Congo. You follow a fallen Congo with just a normal Congo? How do you live with yourself? Game? Attendance down because it keeps origami and all that shit, and it's dangerous, and I just don't know. Wait, are we all here? I think so. Also, I'm dying. Thank you! Ah, I should have saw that one coming. You bastard! You bastards!
Encountered a secondary target. You
are gotcha. Running away. Ow. No, thank you.
The origami is breaking off its attacks to feed.
You bastard. So wait, where's it going? Knew it! I am already on my way there! Poor choice on your part.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
In your face! Or butt. Okay. Nope!
Quickly!
Okay, we're good. There's this loud-ass plane flying over my house. It is very distracting. Ah! Ah! guys don't do enough to help me. God, that hit him dead on! And it looked like it hurt too.
The enemy's bond has shattered!
Ah, shit. Okay, let's get this.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some loot.
Oh, he's actually dying.
Quickly, give chase. Origami down. Charge!
Come on. Oh, now I have Oracle cells again.
Brought it to its knees. Now execute this.
Sweet.
Fight well.
And down again.
Well,
I've done better.
Out of
my
way.
Why, thank you.
Kigurumi,
hello!
Disengage from combat! Kigurumi, all remaining God Eaters, be advised.
For me.
In need of immediate assistance.
No sleeping on the job.
There you go.
Soma, watch your health, alright?
Okay, good thing I backed up. Alright. Some more. Have some more.
I'm on the way to you. Shield, moving to join up with Blood Alpha.
Thank you. Return to me. Ah, he's dying!
Looks like it's after some food.
Oh, glorious day!
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, good. Yeah!
Origami response has gone silent. You've got a little time, so why don't
wait,
you collect some materials?
Wait. Gotcha.
We'll slay them all.
All right. No bomb break awards.
Yeah, I've got this.
All right, Alyssa. Excuse me, but if it's not too much trouble, would you mind helping me with my next mission? I was supposed to team up with someone from Cradle for this one, but it looks like they've been delayed. I have to deal with a large origami at a candidate site. I've already accepted it, so I would appreciate the help. Wait. Okay, so a candidate site. Let's look at the mission list. Here's the mission for Blood from Cradle. They need us to destroy Fallen Ouroboros that's taken up residence in a candidate satellite base. Okay, let's switch Soma out with Alyssa. She wanted me to take her on that mission. So far, I'm good. I didn't mean to do that. May you find victory. I may find death. We don't know!
We're monitoring the enemy's oracle responses from here. You are clear to engage.
I just had this random thought. Wouldn't it be cool if there were, like, axes? Axe blood arts. Blood arts. God arcs! This guy wrecks my shit, my fudge! I forgot to fill up my active inventory! I'm not okay. You're like boss level, and I'm not okay with that. Ugh. God, this thing hits like a truck! Okay. See if you get me in the way of power. Specular camera. Camera. Cannon. Ooh. That is cool. Yeah, okay. Right, I remember that. Concentrate, specular cannon! As long as you avoid some of its area of effect attacks, you're good. Maybe refilling my health is a good idea, though. Well, so far so good. That was a slightly evil laugh I just made. Don't worry about it, you'll be down for the count sooner or later. What's so surprisingly effective? Oh shit. Thank you for praising my strategy. It's not really all that clever, but holy crap. I'm sad burst. Come on, work.
Alyssa, fall back and heal in-
Shit! I'm incapacitated, help. Why did I do that? No! It's taking very long to get any health out. There he is. God, this thing's pissing me off. Holy crap. Alyssa!
You're in danger! Disengage from combat!
I'm fine! Okay, that's not good. Ah! What the hell?
Blood Alpha, you're in
Shit.
Danger! Disengage from combat!
Come on! Dude! Irritating me!
Shield, I order you to fall back and heal now!
Okay. Yes! We're doing it! I'm also dying. Seem like you desperately want to live.
We are 15 minutes into the operation. A good strategy sticks better than flush
of fire. I always defeat my opponent. It's just a matter of time. Also, ow. See what I'm talking about? Everybody's on this must-save kick. Let's see.
Remember, you need rest.
Welcome back. How long has it been?
Man, it must have been at least a year. No, maybe two? Well, definitely not since Coda became captain.
Not to mention that whole spiral tree incident. Wild.
Ah, they're here! Yes, come on in!
Hey, hey, Director. I got your summons. So what did you want?
What? Lindo?
The one and only. I can't believe they're still letting you run a squad, Captain.
Ow, dude, that actually hurts. I'm doing a good job as Captain, right?
Let me guess. You're the Captain of Blood. The old man told me all about you. Gotta say, you've done some good work for the branch. Nice to meet you. I'm Lindo. Sorry, let me do it properly. Lindo Amamiya of the Far East Independent Cradle Unit. That's a mouthful, huh?
So, you two haven't met. Once, long ago, Lindo was the leader of the first unit. He was captain before the captain before Coda. Now he travels with Cradle. Oh, they're dedicated to researching and eradicating the most dangerous Aragami. And to help out where they can. Anyways, to the point, I suppose. Lindo, perhaps you might care to bring the new kids up to speed on your latest objective. Hmm?
Cradle's been tracking a new Aragami species called a QB. I'd like you to help. With both of our teams on it, we can take it down. This thing is a pure-blood Aragami, so it's definitely... Hey, old man?
Hmm? Yes?
Maybe we should have Soma give the briefings. He's all about science, right? And I'm not so hot with the technical stuff.
Oh, Lindo. I'm glad to see that you haven't changed in the slightest. We should call a general assembly first. I'll have the teams called up and the briefings organized post-haste. In the meantime, wander the base. See your old chums.
Understood. Thanks, Director. Looks like we got some downtime. I got a few people to see, so let's meet up later.
Sweet, we met Lindo. I was wondering when that would happen. Hey, Lindo. Soma's going to give a detailed talk on the QB pretty soon. Until he's ready, though, just keep banging away at those missions. Show me how blood operates. Lindo, are you going to stick around the den a while? If it's not too much trouble, tell me some stories. I think I'll finally get that date. It would take too long to explain, so I'll tell you and Blood's captain later. Sweet! Alright, that took way longer than it should have, and I'm really tired. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. There's a little bell next to the subscribe button. If you click it, you'll be notified of all my future uploads. And I will see you later. Goodbye.